Let's race!
You catch her either right in the bridge of the nose, or we call it on the nuts, the bread basket.
I don't give a shit what kind of ball player you are. You're a pathetic human being.
Well, 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 Modesto, California. I find that the best way to learn about a town is to assume a role that the locals will respect. Go nuts, baby, go nuts!
This is Manny.
Hey, Manuel.
He's from the Dominican Republic.
These are fresh from the tree.
They're not bobbing in sewage like you're used to, Manny. If anybody wants to get a photo taken or just come out and see two honest-to-God players for the Modesto Nuts play catch, check it out.
He's Bejo. You want to play for us tonight?
I would love to play for
them. He's got the luck.
Hey, you come to the Nut game tonight?
Taking on the Monterey Cal Force. I see no reason why I shouldn't take a hack right now.
Oh! Hey, that was a good one. That was a good one. Oh, yes. That's a good one.
Show the people what nuts baseball is all about.
Oh, it's a bad pitch, man. Come on, where you learn how to pitch?
Can I get another pound of oranges? They're tasting really good, by the way. Should we make him take a bat and just drill him and work it out here?
Yeah, that's so funny.
I'm gonna be honest, I've been drinking all night.
Oh, this is good. This is how the Dominicans, we play like this.
That's how we play on the nuts.
You can do it, you can do it.
Sorry. Oh shit, sorry.
I need you to stop.
This is how we test produce, actually.
In the market.
Nuts baseball.
Nuts baseball, nuts. Huh?
Baseball.
Baseball. He's a fat fucking piece of shit.
There
huh?
you go.
Me and Manny went fishing down in the Dominican Republic one time. We used a local fat peasant as an anchor for our fishing boat.
Oh, that's my boy.
He looked a lot like you. He looked like you.
I'm sorry.
He's from the Dominican. There's,
I don't care.
There aren't any environmental concerns. You just drop things in the street there.
Over there.
You don't mind if we just do a little bit longer of an exhibition, do you?
Yeah.
The Modesto Nuts.
Maybe we'll go visit some kids' softball games today. That sounds decent. Yeah, let's do that. They kicked out a pair of the greatest athletes the Central Valley has to offer.
Fuck the Harbor Market.
It's bullshit, huh, Manny?
Hey, fuck the Monterey, California. You fuck the. Hey, fuck the Harbor Market. Modesto Nuts, huh? Modesto Nuts. Dominican Republic, Santo Domingo, hey!
I want to point out that Leo is taking a recreational dip right now. He's really getting into character.
You gotta, this is what you do. It calms the nerves so you can hit the ball.
You want to come in with us, ma'am? We're with the Modesto Nuts. We're doing a little social media project out here. She can come with us. Absolutely.
You can just come in with us as our guest.
We're taking on the Monterey Kelp for us soon. They're all juicing, ma'am.
They go down to Mexico and they get the horse steroid.
Yeah, but then it plays tricks with you in life.
It's true.
You cannot get a good one, you know?
No.
It's bad for your love life.
It is bad for your love life. Right here, it goes down. In the Dominican, we have a saying, you keep it hard, you keep it good.
Should we go out here and give a lesson? We're gonna give you a little pointer on the bunt. What's your name? Ava? Lay it on me. See, you gotta fool him.
Oh God.
You see that? I missed it, but it was sly. One more?
His foreman needs a little help. Show him how to do it. Oh, very nice.
Nice.
Very nice.
Now we're gonna move on to power hitting.
No. Don't you cannot hit it. You hit her in the
up
face.
In the air, Ava.
What if you hit her in the face? Oh my God. Oh.
The Nuts play in an indoor stadium. I'm not used to these wind conditions.
Oh, you suck.
I woke up with a little stomach bug going on today.
You doesn't know what's going on.
Don't laugh. We had Carl's Jr. last night. Their patties aren't as fresh as they used to be.
You suck. You cannot hit.
My girlfriend and I have been having some problems. It's been in my head.
That's what it is.
It's been screwing me up in the mound.
Oh. That was nice.
That's how we do it in the Modesto Nuts organization right there.
No. Oh. That's a whole run.
Softball is a mental game. Do you guys understand that? You need to picture the other team not as a bunch of blank faces in an opposing uniform. You need to picture them, for instance, as the girl at your high school who took your date to homecoming.
Oh, this is a bad girl.
Is anybody a pitcher here? Driller, Ava.
The first batter of the game.
It is a sign of psychological dominance. You catch her either right in the bridge of the nose, or we call it on the nuts, the bread basket. Yeah. She'll do this, Ava. Ooh! Yes. And the rest of the team in the dugout, they take a step back.
You have a question?
She saw my batting practice.
Yeah, we're on the Modesto now.
I mean, did you see me swinging the bat? Was there any question that I'm a great player? I already told you. My girlfriend right now is in San Diego for college, and she's seeing this guy, and it's ticking me off. It's hard to see the ball under those conditions. Let's get hands in the middle right now. Who's the opponent?
The dirt bags.
The dirt bags?
That's who they're playing. They are playing the dirt bags.
Oh, it's going to be easy to get mad at the dirt bags. Just like I'm mad at my girlfriend right now for seeing this dude Chalky and Sigma Nu at San Diego State, you girls need to get mad at this opposing team. Think about the chick at your high school who shows up with that brand new top from Forever 21. You hate her, right? What? What grade are you girls in?
Seven.
It doesn't matter. Think about the girl who shows up with a new Razor scooter and Pokemon card. Destroy the dirtbags on three. One, two, three. Destroy the dirtbags! Yeah! Yeah! We're with the Modesto Nuts organization. You want to take a lap on the golf cart with us for our video?
Sure, do you want me to take this off?
Yeah, for sure, dude, let's do it. Swing batter. Swing
batter.
Swing batter, batter.
Hey, take a hat, go on.
Hey, third base is using chewing tobacco. The Modesto Nuts, we're big on humor.
We are, we try to expand the game with some humor.
What do you think if we go off-roading, dude? What if we do a little bit of lawn? Hey, bring it in, she's not gonna be able to hit it far.
She cannot hit.
How you doing?
Hey guys, opposing team is stealing signs. I think one of the girls even brought a Smirnoff Ice in her gear bag.
Okay, somebody drinking.
Bad influences over here.
They're a little too young.
They're too young to be drinking Smirnoff.
Those girls are drinking. I'll take one. Oh, me too.
Number 42 has got the Smirnoff Ice.
Where are you going?
Am I supposed to?
Oh God, he's going nuclear.
Modesto Nuts for life, baby! Modesto Nuts baseball umpire! Hey, you've been calling bogus calls all day, ump. Get your head straight, buddy. Low and inside is still in the strike zone.
Get out of here.
We gotta go.
Got a blind dump out here, and we got a girl drinking Smirnoff. All right, man, I'm sorry. Modesto Nuts, we're just trying to show a little love. I'm serious, ump. You're stomping all over the spirit of the game.
You get a card or anything?
Where, how do we get in contact?
ModestoNuts.gov. You'll find me up there, John Stanley. You'll find Manny too. Our emails are on there.
Let my boss know about this.
Okay, maybe no problem. Yeah, you can tell the boss to contact the Nuts, but seriously, think about getting rid of that ump. That guy was-
The guy might be hungover.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Nico, you get out of here. Nico, get out of here. It was the umpire I had a problem with, man. It wasn't, it was the umpire. It was the umpire, man.
It's just a gang, I'm sorry.
He was ruining the game, in my opinion, because he wasn't calling a fair one.
Oh, yeah, your nuts game?
I'm actually a really good ball player, man.
I don't give a shit what kind of ball player you are. You're a pathetic human being.
I'm killer when I'm down on the count, though. Manny's seen that many times.
Oh, yeah, yeah. How far is that going to get you in life?
Well, it's making me a good salary. I make $8,000 a year, dude.
Oh, wow.
I make $8,000 a year playing for the Nuts. I'm trying to get out of here, but this guy's following me. You should shake my hand right now.
Fisher's going into the bigs. He's going to make it to the big leagues.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I'm going to be playing for the Braves, man. I'm going to have the tomahawk on my hat.
Someday when you do.
I will.
Yeah, all right.
I'll buy a house out here in Modesto just to spite you.
Good.
I'll buy a $300,000 house with a pool. You just gotta shake my hand before I leave.
No, I'm not.
You get the fuck out of here.
When I make it to the Braves, I'm gonna buy you season tickets to the Nuts.
Okay.
And you're gonna come to every game. I'll get you season tickets to the Nuts right now, buddy. Hey, this is Graffiti, Danny, and Leo reminding you, if you've enjoyed this video, to give it a like.
help out the channel, help out our careers. And I've seen the stats, about 20% of you guys watching this BS aren't subscribed. I don't like that. If you don't click subscribe right now and join the cult, I'm gonna ejaculate underneath your couch cushions. I'll do it, I'll find you.
Subscribe!
We're at Extreme Paintball in Modesto, California. I, and I'm gonna keep this secret when I'm out there, used to be a competitive paintball player.
It's like an onion, you keep peeling layers off.
This is one of them, huh?
How does it work?
You take this one.
Why?
Because it's got a shaky hopper. Ready for combat, man.
Yes, sir.
Who do we shoot at, then?
Everybody and anybody.
Really?
I'm just gonna shoot one of these guys. Oh. I was just trying to throw my camera guy off. We've been trying to shoot him all day. He's a little skunk. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to shoot over here.
I just got tagged, that's why.
Oh, no, that wasn't me, man. Or it might have been me, but it wasn't intentional. Thanks, man. Sorry about that. Should I just shoot him again? Got him. We gotta get desensitized for battle.
Oh! Oh! Damn, that's a bruise, dude. Oh! Hey, that stings, dude. That's a bruise for sure.
Nico, you wanna get shot in the shoulder?
I wanna get shot in the back. Shoot me up here, top right of the back, right?
I'm gonna shoot him in the back.
There we go, that above the shoulder.
Got you, Nico. You're not afraid of these things, are you?
No.
I want a man with no fear on my team. You're with me. What's your name?
Matt.
I'm gonna call you Alec. Let's take our positions.
Wait, what team are we on, dude? What the fuck's going on?
I'm not on your team. You and I are going at it. When Leo beat me in the boxing match, all that modesty I was displaying was false.
This guy wins.
I'm gonna get him back for that. You outscore me boxing, you pay for it on the PB field. I'm just gonna run out of the gate down the field and just chase Leo. It is gonna suck. I'm gonna get destroyed. If you guys wanna be immortalized on the internet right now, we got a big channel. I'm gonna make a big push up the center next fucking game. You guys wanna come with me?
Hell yeah.
Let's do it, dude. Watch, I'm gonna fucking bribe the referee. I will give you $20 to talk my big oafish buddy Leo into taking the back right position, whatever field we're on.
Do that.
Don't speak of this pack to anyone.
Suicide squad right here.
No.
Suicide squad.
Suicide squad.
Suicide squad on three. One, two, three.
Suicide squad. Wait, that makes it sound like we're gonna kill ourselves. Homicide squad.
Hey, do it again.
Homicide squad on three.
One, two, three.
Homicide squad. Let's do it, baby. All right, Leo, I'll meet you in the middle.
Get out of here, dude. Motherfucker!
Hey, Homicide Squad hunted you down, baby. How many times did you get shot?
A lot, dude.
It could have been worse. Hey, now we'll team up, baby. Now we'll team up. Hey, you want to do me and Leo versus Homicide?
Yeah.
Oh, let's do it. Let's do it, boys. All right. Homicide Squad, let's go. We got this, Lee, man. Oh, get out, Homicide. I got one of them. We got one down, Leo. 2-on-1, Lee, man.
2-on-1.
For country and glory, I'm going in. For country and glory! So, what's your name again, man?
My name's Nick.
Nick?
Yeah.
What do you think about my cameraman, Nico? Yeah, he's all right. He's brave. He gets in there. So the thing about Nico is that on Tuesdays, him and his girlfriend... Homicide Squad, baby! We said we were going to do it, and we did it. Oh, come on. You got one of my Homicide Squad men.
Two.
Hey Weasels, if you like our stuff and you haven't already, please, please support the channel on Patreon. It's what keeps us on the road, pushing the envelope. On there, you'll find 30 minutes and up to an hour of extras from the Fight Club video, from the Pussy Sales, every video we do. I do exclusive weekly live streams, book summaries. It's good stuff. Check it out.
Well, 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 downtown Modesto. It's been a hard day of work. I think now we're gonna cool off with an American Graffiti style night.
I like it.
Leather, rock and roll music, littering. I'm not gonna pick that up even.
Nah, fuck it.
I'm a grease bag from the 50s.
That's right, you wouldn't pick that up.
But most importantly, we need to tool around in our hot rod.
Hell yeah.
We've got walk-away insurance on this fucking thing, by the way. Remember, walk-away insurance, walk-away insurance. There's no onus on you to drive responsibly.
That's sick, huh?
Hey, baby, pull me out a 20 for your sister. She's dancing tonight at the club.
He looked happy and then sad real quick.
Hey, let's see if you guys want to race, huh?
Let's race, baby! Let's race!
Come on.
Just to 11th Street.
How'd you like to ride around with me for a while?
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm going steady.
Hey, baby!
What's up?
This is graffiti!
Dude, we're
just... It's not working. There's too much wind. It's too loud for me and Leo to communicate with the locals. We gotta get out and talk to the local trim on foot. Girls, would you mind telling us what exactly goes on in this town?
Not a lot, to be quite honest with you.
Not a lot. Those drinks look good.
They are. They're spicy
marks. We got a Mustang parked around back. Does that make you want to drink more?
Not quite.
You guys want to take a ride?
Excuse me, can you give us some space? We're trying to pick up some trim over here.
Hey, buddy.
I'm just checking on my table, man.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, I thought you were security. I get defensive about that.
Yeah.
They're doing great. They said they wanted to drink 16 more of these and get in our Stang with us out back.
They didn't say that. Nope.
No. We're gonna get out here. We're gonna, I don't know what we're gonna do. All we know is the night's young. See, that's what you gotta do in Modesto. You gotta have a lot of attitude, Leo. Did you pick up on that?
I like it.
How you doing, lady? Can you tell us a little bit about Modesto?
The nightclub, Padillium.
Notice there was no S on that. The nightclub. There are at least plural bars, right? We got more than one of those. You want a beer? Yeah, get a beer. We'll give him a beer.
Which beer would you like?
That's just Sculpin.
Is that the spot out there wherever you would like? Uh-huh.
Sure.
Dude, don't. Can you smell that joint?
Dude, do it. Film it. Just film it.
I am filming. No, I was redoing the moment.
Yeah, this is rock and roll, babe. You smoke joints on patios.
It's tobacco, dude.
You Danny Mullen!
Yeah!
Fuck yeah! Yeah!
I can't tell if they were fans or despised me.
Friends of yours?
No.
Yeah, or it could be. What I mean, that's a greeting that a fan. That's a greeting that a fan would say.
What was this?
I don't know.
Did you get that? They're fans of our work, miss. That's all we can say. Apparently, actually, they're critics of our work because there was a fuck you at the end of it.
Are you from here?
We're famous, miss.
Yes.
How are you famous?
Well, let's say we do some pranks that are considered some of the best ones on the internet.
Oh, stop it right now.
Oh, we do, missy, miss.
I love pranks.
Ooh, you'll love us then.
So, like, where do I find you then?
You find us right here, baby.
Yeah. You're in Modesto.
We are right now in Modesto with you.
And you're famous.
Yes.
And I love pranks.
When
are you going to show me something?
We're going to have to go to the bathroom first.
You guys don't even seem like Modesto people, though.
And that's an extreme compliment, so
thank you. It probably is. I'm not sure how I meant it.
What if I told you were sexy?
Oh.
And what if I refused to apologize for saying it?
But I would just say thank you. I'm blushed under here a little.
What if I said it? My buddy's going through a breakup right now. We know she still watches the videos. Like, right. We found out recently that she still watches the videos.
Hey, sir, don't snoop. We're trying to spit some game over here. You're being nosy.
Come on, man. Come on. I was going to get you a fucking kiss from the bartender running the joint. And you decided to absolutely fuck your opportunity up just to get in that guy's face.
He was being a fucking nosy Ned, dude.
That was absolutely fantastic.
Love that, or she's not coming back. Oh, we're doing great, baby. Shut up, Nico. That was humiliating.
I just want to pay our tab.
Running off.
Oh, yes, babe. What if you were to circle the bar and we just brush up against each other?
Oh, my goodness. That is... He is really into you, let me tell you. I've never seen him do this before. It's nuts.
Are you turned on?
Oh, my goodness.
What a way to come into the world. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you.
Hey, since you're such a curious Carl, I did, in fact, score.
Man. I was ready for a table. I was not even able to hear the conversation.
Say you're an interloping Ian.
Nothing at all. You can't hear the conversation forever. You're not
sure. Say you're an invasive Ignatius.
Until you started screaming, that's when I started hearing you.
I like invasive.
Now you're exaggerating. I wasn't screaming, sir. What's up, girls?
How you doing?
Sexy.
He wants to know who's single. Nice. Are you guys all sisters? You look like sisters. Or family probably runs a farm of some kind?
No.
Is it a garlic dairy?
Leo, notice how before they roll down the windows, they put the car in reverse and started edging out. They're being a couple nervous Nancys.
It's a YouTube video. We're doing like a documentary on Modesto. Maybe you guys want to stop and be in it?
Yeah.
And talk a little
Quit
bit?
Quit being a few gun-shy Gertrudes and get out of the car. Later, girls. We're doing a little American Graffiti-themed tour of Modesto today, so we thought it was fair to stop in here. Are you guys fans of the film?
I've never seen the film.
You work at Graffiti Dogs?
Yep.
And that wasn't a prerequisite for working here?
No. Really?
I'm curious what you guys think, because one of the themes of that film is the wanting to flee Modesto. Do you guys want to leave Modesto, or are you happy here?
I don't know, I just got here.
You don't know what's going on, do you, buddy? You smoke a lot of pot, don't you? Yeah,
nice,
I can tell.
Nice.
Try watching American Graffiti stoned. You'll enjoy it.
All right.
There's lots of vroom vrooms and pretty chicks.
If I buy you a beer, you and myself a beer, you take one, you chug down a beer with me?
I don't drink.
He just smokes, Leo. Come on. Where are you from originally, dude?
Well, born in Ohio, grew up in Santa Cruz, and just actually got back from doing another 15 years out in Ohio.
What's going on out there?
Family.
Uh-huh. You're doing family?
I was, yeah.
You're like banging your sister, fucking your aunt?
Jesus. With protection.
Not incest in that case, buddy. You know what I'm saying?
It's not incest.
Yeah, this is nice. Is this for a nightclub or is this a restaurant?
It's an event going on right now.
What's the event?
Real estate agency.
Oh, okay, that's probably why. We were wondering why there's so many fucking luxury cars in the middle of Modesto.
Is it this guy? Yeah, it's my godfather. What does he do?
He's your godfather?
Yeah. He does real estate.
You know what I think he needs to buy? Forget real estate. He needs to buy the Modesto Nuts franchise.
Yeah, yeah.
That's about to explode in value. We were there for our competing cameramen, Nico.
Hey, you guys want to fight it out? No way. How can you guys wrestle? Please, that would be the funniest thing ever.
Nico, you want to box him?
Body shots.
Slap box him. Come on, Nico.
Come on, dude.
At least thumb wrestle him.
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare a thumb war.
Fight.
5, 6, 7, 8, try to keep your thumb straight.
Dude, look how long the...
Come on. No! Oh! Dude, you just
submitted so much. Nico, you lose in every bit of combat I put you in. You look like a man who's interested in buying the Modesto Nuts.
Not interested.
Are you sure it's a
the
great
single-A
affiliate? They're low A, they got a lot of talented kids, mostly from the Dominican Republic, but...
And it's funny, usually when you hear a place is full of Dominicans, you don't want to buy that business, but in baseball,
true.
The exact opposite is true.
The opposite. Definitely want to buy that.
Yeah. Those guys play.
That's right.
They can play.
They can play.
Play some ball. How
you doing? Doing good, man. You want 5?
Thank you.
Oh, no problem, dude.
Is this Christianity?
No, we're just hanging out. We're doing a documentary on Modesto.
Are you Christian? No, I'm atheist. My name is Mario the Metamorphosis.
Hell yeah. That's a kick-ass nickname.
My mother's an extraterrestrial.
Your mother's an extraterrestrial?
Yeah, there's Martians around here. Be careful. There's Martians.
Where are they at?
And Camille's. I'm like extraterrestrial, too. I gave birth to my mom and me.
You gave birth to your own mother?
Yeah.
That's impressive.
That's the whole everybody went through. This is everybody's manhood right here.
Let me get this straight. You birthed your mother
I gave birth to my mother.
Where did she come out? Which hole, if you don't mind me asking?
No, everybody came out her hole. She's every woman.
She's every woman?
She's every woman.
So, and you were every man?
That's my wife. Yeah, I'm
Are you me right now?
You said that your mother is every woman?
She's every woman.
Isn't that frustrating? Because whenever you're getting some trim behind the CVS, you're essentially fucking your mom.
Is that true? Is this political justice?
I think it might be.
I'm cool. I'm good here.
No political justice?
Yeah.
I like fucked it all. We can do anything.
Lee, man, what kind of insurance do we have on this thing again?
I believe you said walk-away insurance.
Yeah, Leo, pull up next to those guys. Let's go find them. Modesto! Let's race, baby!
Yeah.
Let's get it going! Just spin around, spin around. Burn it, burn it. Go, 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 go. Hard.
Yeah!
Yeah, that was good. That was good. That was sick. All right, we got something, right?
Hey, congrats on graduating.
Congrats, man.
If American Graffiti taught us anything, it's now get the fuck out of Fresno because it sucks here.
Modesto, you gotta do it again.
I botched the ending line, didn't I there? I said Fresno. We'll leave it in as a little goof.
Blader boy, blader boy. He rollerblades in places where nobody else rollerblades in. Blader boy, blader boy, blader boy is rad.
Hi, I'm Blader boy. Can I get 2 cheeseburgers, the hot wings? Can I get 2 Sprites, a vanilla shake, and a water?
I'm
gonna get 9.
We only have 6 or 12.
I'm gonna get 4. I saw that movie American Graffiti where they skate, and I came here from Turlock. What's up, girls? I'm Blader Boy.
Blader Boy.
I'm gonna get 19. Yeah, it's Blader Boy.
Okay, we'll call you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm Blader Boy. I'm super red.
Hey, can I get a
Oh!
Do another one.
I'm trying to go to the Gravity Games next year.
This time do a flip.
When I get my food, I ordered 6 hot wings and 3 burgers. I'm gonna skate out of here and I'm gonna make you look like a clown.
Yeah. Yeah, no. Oh!
You were trying a little bit too hard for them, bro.
I was trying to get those chicks.
Don't catch a case, bro.
Registered sex offender?
Those ones over there?
Yeah, well, who won? What
bro, don't catch
doing?
A case.
I can't see with my blader boy.
Hey, how old are you?
Blader boy?
Yeah.
I'm 16.
What?
Oh.
Oh shit.
Blader boy.
When these chicks come, Blader boy's gonna show them what's happening.
This is your chance, bro.
I got him. I'll show them who the real skater in town is.
Yeah.
Hey girls, forget fucking Blader boy.
You got the number!
You think they liked it?
Yeah, do you guys like it?
Good night, sweetheart. Good night.